Politicians have always found it hard to resist babies, but this was an extreme example today. As former President Bill Clinton campaigned for Ohio Democratic Congressman John Boccieri, Boccieri suddenly ran off the stage. It turned out his wife had gone into labor.
The baby's now being born. Tell him.
Mr. Clinton joked, "I wish we could register that baby before it's too late." There's a new